He came to the US for his mother's treatment and embraced the country. Coming from a middle-class refugee family, he continually accepted life's challenges and worked hard, not to make money for himself, but to raise funds for charitable institutions of India and abroad. He is a prominent figure in the USA and has worked with influential people like Bill Clinton,